Column 53.
And shutting down power now.
Cameras are offline. Time to go. Michelle, get your C4 planted. You remember how I taught you?
Of course. Placing the charge.
Yeah.
Inserting the detonator.
Yeah, good. Careful.
Press the red button. Okay, it's armed.
Nice one. Now get out of there.
Okay, I'm heading to the car. Riot, be careful.
Regulations. Tony likes it done by the book.
Then why let Keach run the place, slimy bastard?
Maybe, but he's not stupid. Let's finish off the search.
Okay. Placing the C4. Activated. Needs a good spread of C4 around the room.
Perfect spot.
Who's there? I'm warning ya. Fuck this for a joke. Join the... Look who it is! See that red dot on your forehead? Finish this with one bullet! There's a little prick now!
Hey, look what I've found.
Now let's go talk to Keech. See what we can find out about Tony.
Try the lift. It should still be working.
In the flesh!
Keech's room is down that corridor.
Copy. Room 53.
Ryan, we need him alive.
All right, Keech. Remember me.
Oh, shit.
Ryan, don't let him get away.
Really?
Get someone on five! He's trying to kill me! Shoot him! Shoot him!
You get...
For me! He's catching up! Oh, God!
Don't shoot Ryan. Lead us to Tony.
All right, all right.
Where's Tony?
I don't know. I'm just his brother. He never tells me anything.
Bullshit.
I swear I don't know.
Don't lie to me.
I don't fucking know, all right?
Keech.
Listen, I barely see him these days. He spends all his time with his...
You little prick! You better run!
Don't let the
fuck...
won't be on site at all tomorrow. He's planning on going to his art gallery again, but not till late. No bunking off in the meantime.
Interesting.